So one thing that I've always loved about Sesame Street is how much it just feels like home. And I think that that was done on purpose. I mean, even years before Jim Henson decided that he wanted to create world peace using Muppets with Fraggle Rock, that is a real thing, look it up. It had this like wonderful quality where everybody could look at it and feel like it was home. And it actually was used to show like inner city kids that this was a place that was looked like home to them. It was some place that was home to them. And then it went on to get translated into Spanish and French and Arabic and Hebrew and South African. And there was even some ASL with, what was her name?
Linda the Librarian.
Linda the Librarian, yes, I loved her. And a lot of that, teaching kids English, Spanish, and French, and ASL, and all these different languages. And Sesame Street really feels like home. So this is a song about home.
Which that was good. That was awesome.